Alright, there's my wood pile there. Back over there in the distance is the Big Duck River. It's underwater right now. There's the house. Just right behind the house there is a pond. It's underwater. A small stream that runs back in that direction. Yeah, I'd say we got a little water in the backyard today.